With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, this is a question. Let me explain it to you. Empirical formula of a compound is CHCl2 and the molecular mass is 168. Find the molecular formula. Okay, so if we use the expression for the molecular formula, that is equal to empirical formula into n. Okay, empirical formula into n. So we just have to find out, empirical formula is given to us, we need to find the value of n first. So n is basically expressed as molecular mass divided by empirical formula mass. Okay, so molecular mass is given to us, that is 168, and empirical mass we can calculate from the formula given as CHCl2. Okay, empirical formula is given to us. So this is empirical formula, let's say EF, and empirical formula mass will be equal to, one carbon has a mass of 12, one hydrogen 1, one chlorine has a mass of 35.5. Okay, so from here the value comes out to be 83. So empirical formula is 83, we will put that value, empirical formula mass is 83, we will put it here. Okay, so on solving it, we will be getting the value 168. So we can recheck it, the value is right or not. 12 plus 1 plus 35.5 multiplied by 2 is 84, sorry, not 83. So let's write 84 here. Okay, so from here n value comes out to be equal to 2. Now once we have the n, we can easily find the molecular formula from the expression empirical formula CHCl2 into n, that is 2. Molecular formula would be C2H2Cl4. This is the answer. Okay, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.